I'm Cynthia Salinas, and I'm a poet from Thomas Jefferson.
Start with it!
And this is my poem, Memories of Persephone. Every morning, she mourns her first breath, and grieves each breath after that. The vibrant leaves she passes by send their morning greetings, with oxygen sprites creeping into her lungs to lessen her daily weepings. They climb down those ribcage rungs, singing the tune of a faded spring breeze. They stand in the well of her chest, heads turned to nestle a meaty lung, and a hope to charm her heart into sticking around until the start of spring's refined chapter. But as each dawn grows colder, her soul grows older, ribs folding over, leaves can only give passive yawns as their skin transforms into silver dragon leathers. This girl has turned shriveled and numb, malevolent frost encases her lung. Winter's queen is unkind to life that lingers, so the girl yields under a rigid blade. She bleeds olive and fuchsia shades from a plaster frame, these colors that will pave the way for new spring day. In the ground she will stay before summer's hot breath on her neck begs her return from death. From rot a girl will sprout, and she will give lily white smiles when petals glide across her skin. She'll raise Cosmo kin to buy time for autumn's new grin, but not until summer begins. Mm-hmm.